With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So here we have question given that gx is equals to 2hx plus mod hx divided by 2hx minus mod hx, where hx given here is sin x minus sin nx for all n belongs to r plus. Okay, then the set of positive real numbers, and we have fx is equals to a set gx such that x is range 0 to pi by 2 union pi by 2 to pi, and 3 and x is equals to pi by 2, where this denotes greatest integer function, this one. Okay, then fx is continuous at and differentiable at x is equals to pi by 2. This is the first option. Next we have when n lies between 0 to 1. Next option is fx is continuous and differentiable at x is equals to pi by 2 when n is greater than 1. Next is fx is continuous and non-differentiable at x is equals to pi by 2 for n belongs to 0 to 1. And next option is fx is continuous but not differentiable at x equals to pi by 2 when n is greater than 1. Now coming to the solution, as we have given a function gx such that gx is equals to what? 2hx plus mod hx divided by 2hx minus mod hx. Putting the value of hx here, we will get gx as 2 sin x minus sin nx plus mod sin x minus sin nx, okay, divided by 2 sin x minus sin nx plus, sorry, this is not plus, this is minus, okay, minus mod sin x minus sin nx. Now for n belongs to 0 to 1, we have for n lies between 0 to 1, we have sin x is less than sin nx. Okay, so gx here will be equals to 1 by 3, that is 1 by this one, okay, 1 by 3. And for n is greater than 1, if n is greater than 1, we get that sin x is greater than sin nx. So from this condition, we will get gx is equals to 3. Now, for n greater than 1, we have fx is equals to 3. What we did, we just put the value of n greater than n 1 here in this function, okay. So if fx is equals to 3, that is x belongs to 0 to pi. Now therefore we get that fx is continuous and differentiable also at x is equals to pi by 2. And next what we find that it is for n lies between 0 to 1. So we get fx as fx is equals to 1 by 3 equals to 0, that is greatest integer function of 1 by 3 equals 0, when the condition is when x belongs to 0 to pi by 2 union pi by 2 to pi limit, okay. And it will be equals to 3, that is fx will be equals to 3 when we have x is equals to pi by 2. Therefore we get that fx is not continuous at this value, okay. So fx is not continuous at x is equals to pi by 2 because it is 3 here. Now we also get that hence fx is not differentiable also, because if a function cannot be continuous, then that function can also not be differentiable. So we get that fx is not differentiable at x is equals to pi by 2, which is the desired answer for the given question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students, download Doubt and App today.